You're tuned to 76.5 on your FM dial. This is RIDGE-FM, broadcasting live from Bridge City. This is for all you race fans out there. Here are the Boom Boom Satellites coming straight at you with some wicked beats. Check it out now. Ridge Racer 5. Tune to 76.5 on your radio dial, Ridge City FM. Ridge City FM welcomes everyone who's participating in this race, and for those who've come here for the first time, here's a breakdown on what's going on today. There are many types of races being held in the city, including Grand Prix and Time Attack. A new driver can only participate in a few of them at first. But if he wins or gets record times in those races, he can enter in new races. All the great drivers who participated in our city's races have started off with wins in the Standard Class GP and then achieved further greatness in the Extra Class GP. In addition, when you look at the time records for each race, you'll probably spot the letter R in the rankings. The R stands for a rival's time record. If a driver can beat that record, he can go head-to-head against the rival in a duel. Well, folks, we're in for a great day of racing here today in Ridge City. You're listening to 76.5 FM, Ridge City FM. The city is yours. We'll be right back. The race is about to start. We're bringing you this race today, live from Park Town. We're in for some serious racing action today. 3, 2, 1, go! And they're off! The cars are screaming past the starting line. Three laps to go. Drivers face danger at every turn on the track. You've got to give those crazy daredevils some respect for that. Just up ahead, it's the final stretch! Finish! Too bad, better luck next time! Okay, here's the latest update on your team's status. Check it out. Grand Prix. Break away from the pack and claim first place.